There's a phone call for you.
Good boy. Good boy. Well, you come back to the house. And whoever's calling the operator will have their number. And I'll call them back. Hey? Oh, look, Charlie. You must have violin practice. It's Mrs. Milligan. Go on. And Charlie, you play loudly. You might hear some bangs. Go on.